There's over 200 teams here today. I just wonder what your thoughts were on the Rhinos Challenge.
I love it, mate. I absolutely love rugby league, obviously. And you know, being a professional player, I'm coming down here with probably three hats on. I'm coming down as a dad, primarily, to my two of my oldest boys are playing. I'm also coming down as a elite Rhinos player, professional player, trying to mingle with lads, trying to inspire them, tell them a few stories. And also coming down here at rugby and trying to showcase the personalities of rugby league. And I think this is the single best rugby league amateur event that there is in the country. It's fantastic. And the fact that it's before the Magic Weekend, which is probably the biggest professional event, I think it's just a great time of year. We were just talking to Leon there. One of the kids was asked, which do you like best yesterday? Christmas or Butlins, this event, and they said the countryside. That's how good it is. So if you've never been and you want to check it out, get yourself down here next year.